The asteroid was discovered at 8:24 UTC on 18 January by Catalina Sky Survey.This is the third time an asteroid has flown past our Earth within one lunar distance since the start of this year, writes Watchers. Its next close approach will be on 2037 UTC on 19 November 2018, but it won't be coming as close as it was yesterday for another 115 years at least.